Growing up, I was always very interested in the creative side of things. You know, given a school project, I'd be very excited to how am I going to execute this? Just been a really huge passion of mine. I had this goal, right? And I knew I was gonna get there and I knew I wanted to get there, but I didn't know how. It was just kind of a blurry path. After taking a part of Summer Company, the goal stayed the same, but just the path became a lot more clear because it's taught me a lot of things from, you know, how to sell, how to make that elevator pitch. But I think the biggest takeaway I've learned is how not to be afraid of making mistakes, and it's given me the confidence to be able to kind of step back and look at each mistake I encounter and be able to decipher, okay, so this is what I did wrong, this is what I would do differently. The biggest thing that I was looking forward to was to have someone to go when I had hit a wall. The opportunity to just be a phone call or an email away from those answers that I didn't have access to before. I think the biggest compliment I received, I got an email that said, everybody keeps complimenting us on the creativity of our graphic designer. And they're surprised when they find out our graphic designer is, you know, 17. They're excited to see the potential growth in me years down the road. And because of that, they want to be a part of it. And they want to help me get there. Rewarding to see that this money that I'm making is my money from the beginning to the end, and I'm earning it off of, you know, my own skill, my own talent. We're in a regular job where you'd be paid through this and then through that. This is all me. There's no losing in this situation. It's a win-win-win. You know, you get the funding, you get the mentorship, you get to meet a whole bunch of great people, and at the end of it, you get to see your goals come to life, right? And there's nothing more fulfilling than that, in my opinion.